In late 61, we played the Big D in Dallas, Texas. And my manager, Saul Holiff, said, we need a girl singer on the show. They want more than just you and your band. I said, we'll get one. He said, what do you think about June Carter? And I said, I've always been a fan of hers. And I had, you know, I loved her work. I said, get her if you can. So we booked June Carter on the Big D, Dallas. And then that night, my manager asked her if she'd work the next tour with us.